Hi, my name is Jai McLean. I'm a microbiology major, originally from Staten Island, New York, but I grew up in Las Vegas, and I'm a graduating senior this year. I chose Oregon State because I wanted to be a little bit closer to the West Coast, since I did grow up in Las Vegas, and so I transferred to Oregon State. And originally, I was a biology major, but I really was interested in microbiology, and I knew that Oregon State had a great microbiology program. And so I took the chance and transferred over, and it's been a great decision ever since. Best thing about being a microbiology major at Oregon State are the labs, at least in my experience. One of my favorite labs was the aquatic lab that I took a few years back, and so it was very hands-on. Our entire class even went on a field trip on one weekend, and we sampled some sediments and got some marine samples over on the coast, so that was amazing. The College of Science has been extremely supportive since the first day I stepped foot on this campus. To be honest, I was a little concerned about being a transfer student, but my advisors said, Jai, we want to help you graduate. Someone who's inspired me here at Oregon State, my previous immunology professor, Dr. Lowry. And so I was having a really hard time transitioning back on campus. And something as simple as having effective study habits. And so I remember reaching out and said, hey, I'm having a really hard time learning how to learn. And so he sent me a really long detailed email and taught me how to study. And I've used these methods in every class that I've taken. And so my memory has improved. The way that I learn and think about science has changed drastically. And so I have to thank Dr. Lowry for that. My family is Caribbean. And so my biological mother actually lives in Trinidad and Tobago. And so my plans are to become a physician and work overseas and build a hospital in Trinidad and Tobago and to kind of fill in the gap. Being a scientist, to me, that means that I get to come into this world, and even if that means me helping to solve one problem in this world, then I've done something right.